Welcome to Old Snap, it's Jan, it's me, Jan, this is Ruiner. I'm gonna say part 5 because I've lost track because I'm a terrible person and I'm not organized. I didn't really release too many episodes of this last week because if you guys watched the last episode, I was complaining about how much my wrist really hurt and whatnot and how you know, basically it was just a pain in my ass. So I was able to get one episode out, and then if you notice, no other episode followed. I later found out that I actually kind of hurt myself during work. I work hard labor, so that was hindering me from continuing to play. It actually really hurt really bad. So now today, this is Sunday, and I'm gonna try to finish this game today. I'm still gonna split up the episode, and then throughout the week, we're just gonna have it automatically upload by itself. So yeah. I mean, this game was kicking my ass, let me tell you. But we're gonna continue where we left off and see how this goes about. What was it? Hanza transfer. There's a lot of new elements that's going on in here. But I like the fact that we go right into the mission. I wanna see what we got for abilities right now. I know I could do this. What is this? This is... Oh, yeah. Hell yeah, I'll do that. It's one of my favorite moves. I think it's... I wish I had the grenade. I wish we did was like more effect to it. What's this do? No file. So like, oh, there you go. You know what? No, I like this one better. How do you remove this? F. Okay. Yeah, this is my jam. I got two more. What's this do? Oh, the reflective. You know what? I don't use the reflective stuff. I wanna pull away from that. Maybe I could do this one. What does this do? What's this do? Oh, kinetic barrier. Use energy, increase your strength. Okay, you know what? Not enough skill point. How much of skill point is that? Oh, I want to remove these. Yeah, let's do that. There you go. This is our new move now. That's our space move. Maybe that will help a little more. But yeah, I was really like having a tough time. Oh wow, that actually killed my energy. Oh, I had to press it again too. Oh boy, I think I just killed all my energy, guys. Didn't realize it. I leveled up though. That's good. We're still looking for the brother. I mean, we found him, but we lost him at the same time. I won't lie. Again, I've done a terrible job like being organized with the game. I didn't realize I was gonna take this long to play this game, but it is what it is. And now today is a grind day for it. I swear we've done this before. Maybe not. Think you're tough, huh? Who do you think you're messing with? It's time you met my personal security detail. Best of the best. Let's see how you deal with them. I have a feeling I've done this before. No, I haven't. No, I definitely haven't. Oh gosh, look at these guys. These guys are... Oh shit, I'm gonna get my wiener punched in. Exo! Just one man is hardly worth the effort. EXO version. Top tier Terminator, heavy duty criminal, equipped with the heaviest gear. God. I'm gonna be sprinting around a lot. Oh, I got one of them. I got one of them. I killed one of them already. Did I kill them all? Oh, hell yeah. Yo, okay, I used to hate this weapon. But now, I'm beginning to believe that it's really worth it. Because I am toasting these guys right now. Oh, here you go. Hell yeah! Oh, okay, they're not just boss, they're just kinda like a... Oh my goodness. Thank you. Come on. Let's go, fool. Okay, he's gone. He's gone. There you go. I gotta make sure I can toast this guy. There you go. I don't wanna get... I got my health back. Yeah, these mercenaries are a little more difficult. I love the slow-mo. The slow-mo really helps. There you go. That really does help. I like the shotgun better. What's up? Okay, Yan. You got skills now. Man, this game was difficult, though. I'm not sure if I lowered the difficulty or not, but... I definitely did something. Trust me, this game is not that easy. Boom! That should toast them. Who's next? Stage clear. Alright! There you go. Domination. Hell yeah. Come on. Where's the grinder? Hunter trafficking. Okay. Still doing our thing. I remember these grinders are awesome. Gonna give me more XP. Maybe I can put more towards the what is it? I don't know what the hell that is. My abilities. There you go, I got a new gun. I'll do this again. So you get rid of that and get some whatever I got. Okay, let's see ability wise. I mean, I leveled up, but I do like this move. This move is pretty powerful. While overload is active, dash are not used up. Oh, that's amazing. Hell yeah. I'm all about this. Yes. So I can dash like a motherfucker. All right, which direction am I going? Am I going this way? No. I'm going this way, I'm assuming. Yes, it's definitely this way. We'll see what's over here. But yeah, I struggled on that last episode. And again, a lot of it was, yeah, my wrist was killing me. It still actually is annoying me right now. I'm definitely not 100%. Working hard labor really, got the best of me. What is this? Uh-oh. With that defense strip in the way, getting the key might be tricky, but there's no other way for it. Okay. I'll try to hack it and you try to stay alive. Remember, the only way out is through. What am I supposed to do in that situation? I'm gonna die a lot. I bet you I have to like sprint a lot. You ready for this? Oh no, hold on. You ready for this, guys? Oh, I gotta survive it. I'm gonna sprint it like a motherfucker. I'm just sprinting. Did we survive? Oh my goodness, not sprinting, I was dashing. At first I did the slow-mo thinking I could get around, but that didn't really work as well. Oh my goodness, I bet you I had to do it more than once. It's gonna be more than one scenario like that. That's usually how game goes. It's kind of like a tell. They introduce you to it. I'm 15 now. All right, now let's see what we got. Can we invest in that? Or do I don't have enough power? Man, there's a lot of cool stuff too. What is... this is all in the same category. What's this? No, it's whatever. We'll save it. Oh, toast. Yeah. I don't know what you're trying to do. Give me that. Oh, actually, there's a chest over here. A box, a loot crate, whatever you want to call it. Man, allergy is really kicking my ass right now, guys. That's a mace. Nah, I'm good. What's this? All right. No, what's going on now? Oh, I remember this. You gotta like fight it and fall apart. Okay. Another angel by popular King must think he's really good. He has this good. Okay, so. Yeah! Like that. And then I have to destroy some of that shit. Here you go. Boom! And while I'm doing this, I gotta fight these motherfuckers. Alright. Boom, 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 boom! And now I gotta find out where this thing can land. Oh! Let's go. Let's go. Alright, here's another one. Where's the other one?
Three cores remaining. Two cores remaining.
Two cores remaining. Yeah, sucker. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? I gotta kill you. Gotta kill Angel first. Angel's my priority. There you go. Yeah, I remember doing this from the other episode. Oh, wow. A body actually fell out of it? That's kind of interesting. Jeez, what kind of sick machinery is this? I don't disagree.
Awesome.
Awesome. Dude, I'm a pro. The grinder is coming. I don't know what that was, to be honest. But I did it. That's all that matters. I think I got another ability point, which I'm pretty happy about. Give me a weapon. What weapon is that? Firestarter mace? No. No. I like my weapon. I did get another ability. Yeah, see, I got two. So we're going to stack on this because I like this. This says, while overload, your projectile are 50% set and set enemies on fire. Oh my goodness. Hell yeah. I'm loving this. Let's go. It does use a lot of my energy. I wish I could raise my energy a little bit. Jeez, man. Come on. You're just asking to die. I mean, you're by yourself. If you guys attack me in clusters, I understand. Let's go. So yeah, so the mercenary, XO, EXO guys. I was gonna say XO. Those guys are the one that are... It's gonna be the norm now, because... Like I said, this game just gets harder and harder by a second, so rather than... having like simple people attack me, they're gonna give me more of like elite soldiers coming after me, which is alright, I guess I agree to it since I'm playing this game. But yeah, man, it's been raining a lot in my area, and then more recently it just got warm and really nice, and that's when my allergies started like kicking my ass. With everything going on in the world, what is this? Ooh, that sounds cool. What's that? What is that? I don't know what that is. Yeah, with everything going on in the world, having to be outside a little more is actually kind of nice. Talk to Yoshi. I'm on break soon. Want some vodka? You know I do. You know I want some vodka. Actually, vodka is my least favorite kind. Oh, level complete. Am I done? Oh, hell yeah, man. Dude, I'm boss. Look at this. That was actually a King's Lair. Ooh. How long have I been into this episode? I'm only like 15 minutes into this episode, so let's do this. Where's my... Alright. You know it. You know I'm gonna be fighting this guy soon. And you know he's gonna kick my ass 1,000 times over. I'm kinda nervous. I don't even know what's going on. Alright, too quiet. A little too quiet. Oh, hell yeah, I leveled up again. Give me like one more. I love those, man. Alright, give me this. Give me one more. I'm gonna need it all. Give me a lot of karma points too. Which is good. That's it? No, he's gonna... Was it Kingslayer? That's his name? Not Kingslayer, his name is... I don't know what the fuck his name is. Trafficking. There you are, right on time to hunt you down. Let's play. Better start running. Oh, I gotta start running. Run. Okay.
You better run.
Oh, Oh, shit. I'm just running. I'm just sprinting. Okay, that's what I do. That's what gangsters do. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, man. Charge. Am I good? Am I safe now? Am I safe now? Uh-oh. Where is he? Did I lose him? Or was I that good that I lost him? I'm just gonna keep running. I don't understand where... Alright. Now is a boss fight. The music's fire though. You're nothing, you're just another big dog's appointment. One of them big dog's appointment. You want me, weirdo? Crack knuckles. Here I am. Try to get me. Try and get me. Yeah, I can't read. It's Sunday. I can't read. Okay. Let's bury the bastard. Oh boy. This is gonna be some kind of puzzle. Why? There you go. Okay, I gotta activate it. Incoming gift. That's nice and all, but I don't know what the hell's going on here. Okay, so I got that going. Oh, I gotta trap him inside. Oh no, that's so lame. I get it, this mission. Oh, I gotta trap him inside. Okay, so I got that one side. So I gotta like... Oh no, this is gonna be terrible. It's one of those things where you gotta like guide him in there. There you go. Yeah, okay. Jan's getting the pattern. It kind of sucks, but it is what it is, you know? I'm going to work on it. I'm going to work on the middle. He's actually not that hard to evade. See, like the way you shoot, it's more noticeable than some of the other guys. And the fact that I can still shoot the middle core stuff with no problem. Here you go. Oh, I'm just dropping grenades on his ass. That's all I do. Fragmentation grenade. And there's some health in the middle, so I'm pretty happy about that. Oh yeah, this guy's toast. The trafficker. I don't know what that circle stuff is all about. Oh, that's his grenades. I will say though. Oh shit, I think I got him. Destroy. Okay, this is it. Help me hack his brain and we'll know where he sent your brother. Let's get him. Okay, what am I supposed to do? No, you're making a mistake. I was always loyal to the boss, always. It was them, not me. It was their idea. You don't believe me? Alright. Save it. We saw you, what he's capable of. He took your brother. And now he wants to weasel his way out of it. Just put me in his head. Oh man, I just sneezed. No, listen. Okay, you know what? Okay, I'm gonna stop right here real quick. I'm really beginning to believe that girl that's helping me out is the bad guy and these guys are the good guys. Hack the brain. Part of the story. Oh, dear. Achievement unlocked. Booting. Nice. Did you see that? Had to hurt, huh? Karma's a bitch. Karma is a bitch. We should meet her sister. At least we know where your brother is. He's at the one of the farms. Nightmarish place buried deep under the city. We'll need to traffic King biofeedback key to get in there. That means he's going with. Let's go, shithead. That's what was meant for the shithead, not you, puppy. That was meant for the shithead, not you, puppy. He called her. Now back to your city to gear up. Okay, dude, wow, my sniffles. Oh, kills, I got one kills. Oh yeah, because that was a boss fight. S plus, I dig this. And you know what? I'm gonna keep my promise for keeping episode under a half an hour. And this is gonna be it. So that was fun, that's good. I finally got to this point, to the trafficker. And I got my group back. Surprisingly, I didn't die at all this episode. So I can't remember if I lowered the difficulty or not, but I knew I was having a difficult time in the other episodes. Not every episode was an issue for me, but the last one was. I am getting better. A buddy told me that I gotta pay a little more attention to my perks and stuff, because even though it seems meaningless, it actually is very beneficial, which I noticed. Like, I didn't never hit the space bar as much to activate my fire thing, but maybe next time I will. But anyways, this is Ruiner, part 5, I'm gonna assume. Again, terrible at keeping track of things. Oh snap, it's Jan, it's me, Jan. I'll see you on the next episode.